Hey guys, what's going on? And today I'm going to be playing a game called Team Fortress 2. If I could just move this out of the way. That's not what I want. There we go. Okay. If you haven't heard of Team Fortress 2, it's a great game. I've already went in and played a tutorial. I played with bots. And bots are just like a fake person like no one's really playing. But I'm still gonna be playing bots because it's like my best thing until I get really into the offline practice. I like to play offline. And we're just gonna be playing control points. Payload is pretty good. It's where you gotta it's where the blue team has to push a cart and stop the and the red team needs to stop the blue team from doing that. And that's basically it, but control points is one of my favorites. So I'm gonna go in and play that on Dust Bowl. It's actually a pretty good game. I really recommend it. So you also get to choose your team, red or blue. I really don't know what to choose for. I usually go for the least amount of players on the team. I think that's what it is, I'm not real sure. Okay, yeah. I usually go for the blue team.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
I'm gonna go for... Alright. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. This game is so fun. I have a shotgun, pistol, wrench, instruction PDA, and destruction PDA. It's one of my favorite games. I said I was gonna make a Fortnite video, but
mission
I was
begins
too busy
in 30 seconds.
Trying to get it to work, so. Alright. I think I know what I'm gonna craft first. I'm going to craft. Spencer.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Do I really have to wait?
5, 4, 3.
2, 1. Erected a dispenser.
Sentry going up!
I'm gonna wait for that to build.
Begins in 60 seconds.
Then your weapon becomes blue after you win, and it becomes more
powerful. Teleporter coming right up.
Boom, teleporter right here, I guess.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Then I'm gonna craft a dispenser.
Erecting a dispenser!
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Wait for it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
To it. Oh goodness. Top left prize. I see that missile coming. I need to go back already. I'll let the people already use it. Yep, I'm adding it.
Teleporter going up.
me go back. And get my dispenser.
I'm moving this. As a different guy each time. Every time we win or lose a round, I'm being a different guy. Just for that, you are gonna die. Or I could just build a new one. You're not building? Yeah. Building the center.
Okay. Nice.
why can't I go back to the game though? Right.
Thanks for the ride, partner.
Buddy, are you okay? No. You? Oh my goodness.
5 minutes left in the mission.
Five minutes left in the mission. Here's some teleporter. Go back there.
Got it. Oh, I have a rocket by my side. Oh, that's good.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Now, I used to, and the best thing about this spy is I have a disguise kit, isn't that awesome?
Thanks, Tom.
I think that's awesome. So as soon as it's ready, I'm gonna go out and get it. I like this butterfly knife, too.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
It. It's awesome.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm an engineer. And I stab for a back door. That's why I like this guy. I'm back here. Yes, I
I will wait. I even sound like that in that game. This is what Spy really does, huh? Did I just see someone? I'm gonna backstab him. That would've been really cool. Dang, we can't even get one control point. It was the sentry gun. Oh boy.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Thank you. Where? Right, going back to meds. Probably gonna lose. That's okay.
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
Wow, that's great.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
And we lost.
You failed! Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna go here. Fine. I'm gonna clear that. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go. My family's gonna watch it, and I don't wanna disturb them. Okay, but I will be back later for some more GF2. And I guess
mission begins in 30 seconds.
Okay, we get it. And I guess I will see you in the next. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.